The hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Top 3 news of the day. Bella Padilla shares her saddest day. Palaisipan para sa marami at sa ilang netizens ang ginawang pagbabahagi ni Bella Padilla sa kanyang IG account na itinuturing niyang saddest day niya na nangyari last June pa when she was in New York. Makikita sa larawang ipinost ni Bella na malungkot siyang nakaupo sa bench habang kitang-kita naman sa likod niya ang vessel. Sa larawan ay makikita rin nakapikit ang mga mata ni Bella at tila may malalim na iniisip. Ayon kay Bella sa caption na sinulat niya na hindi niya raw alam na kinunan siya ng kanyang kaibigan noong time na yon. Noong bumalik na lang daw siya ng Pilipinas ay sakalang ito ay pinakita sa kanya. Post ni Bella, "This day in New York was particularly hard for me. June 6th, it changed me so drastically. This day was so bad that I couldn't muster up enough energy to take photos in this tourist attraction like my friends were doing. Instead, I sat far from where everyone posed. The vessel stood behind me and yet I kept my eyes closed. I appreciate that at the worst of times, all I did was close my eyes and try to understand that I didn't turn into a person I wouldn't want to face today." Regarding her saddest day, ay saka na lang daw niya ikikwento kung bakit ito nangyari at kung ano ito. Lolit Soli stands firm on Alex Gonzaga's snubbing story. Lolit Soli stands firm on her statement that Alex Gonzaga allegedly snubbed Rita Daniela and Ken Chan at an airport. Alex already denied the said allegations recently saying, "Nanay Lolit, di po tayo magkakilala. Pero sino po source nyo? Mukhang mali ata kasi nagkamayan at nag-hype po kami sa isa't isa at lahat ng iba pang GMA artists sa lounge." In response to Alex's statement, Lolit took to Instagram anew to insist that the alleged snubbing incident happened and her source could attest to it. Lolit wrote, "In regard po sa nangyari kay Alex Gonzaga, Rita Daniela at Ken Chan, sumusumpa po ang source ko na totoo daw nangyari ang bagay na iyon. Hindi ko gusto siraan si Alex. Actually nga ang gusto ko pagalitan sila Rita at Ken dahil for me, you treat yourself better para hindi ka masnub. Very demeaning na gawin ng isang kapwa mo artista ang ginawa ni Alex." The columnist also pointed out how others cheat other stars in the industry that she hopes Alex would follow suit. Bad ba yun? Regine Velasquez admits stalking Bea, Julia, and Gerald during the controversial issue. It was supposed to be a date night for the OPM icons and couple Regine Velasquez and Augie Alcacid when they played the Never Have I Ever challenge. Shot after the 2019 ABS-CBN ball, Regine and Augie's fun game was posted on their newly launched YouTube channel on Wednesday, September 25. The first question in the game was if the two singers had stalked another celebrity online. Regine, who admitted to have stalked a lot of celebrities, got honest and said she once followed and visited social media profiles Bea Alonso, Julia Barreto, and Gerald Anderson because of the recent third-party controversy. On the other hand, Augie mentioned Nico Bolzico as one of the local celebrities he usually stalks online.
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.